Welcome in, YouTube, to another episode of Remnant from the Ashes. I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in, welcome back. I appreciate each and every one of you. Go ahead and hit the like button. Also, if you're not already subscribed to the channel, why aren't you? Go ahead and hit that button. Fix that right now. It's free and it does help us. I appreciate you. Also, if you want to check out any, if you want to check me out live, we are on twitch.tv/DJBodyCal Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern. I am a variety gamer, so if you want to see which game I'm going to be streaming that day, go ahead and check me out on Twitter, twitter.com/DJBodyCal and all that. Go ahead and drop a follow on Twitter. Go ahead and drop a follow on Twitch. Don't miss out on any of the action. We are going a little bit longer normally now. Now that I said that, tonight's stream will probably be like an hour long. I went to almost 3 hours, I think, last night. Thank God for crit damage. Yeah, so we were not doing crit damage before. That's for sure. We were not doing critical hits. So I'm glad we did the exploiter as much as we did. But now, you can see the yellow. I'm 90% sure that's pretty good. Oh, hello. So in the last episode, you saw us beat the Totem Father. We're getting... Some of these aren't as bad as others. I'm very scared for the last boss, because I know that is not going to be easy. Okay. Stop. Are you dead? Thank you. Grab this stuff, please. Thank you. Got it all. Got it all. Oh, hello. Nothing stands between me. Ooh, spirit zone? What is that gonna be? Let's check it out. Spirit stone. Increases mod power generation by 25% and mod weapon mod damage by 10%. I can't take it off because the other ring does increases my ammo and one increases critical chance. Critical damage chance. But that's fine. We got it. Did I see another... Doesn't help that those things are purple. Not gonna lie. I think the orb helped us before when we were fighting the Totem King, Totem Father. For sure, for sure. Where we go now? Looks like this way. Stamina would be also probably good at this point.
Not all you got.
Oh. Here's a tome. Grab that, grab that. Oh, wrong button. Use it. There's gonna be a boss, probably, right? It's typically a boss. I like it. I like the purple. Oh, it looks like we reached the end of the dungeon. Let's take a quick look around. Okay, we already got that chest. Cool. Or are we back at the beginning? That is an excellent question. Nope, this should be the end. I think? Don't remember what the beginning looked like. I mean, we went the whole... Yeah, we went through the whole thing. This might be where the boss is. Heart back, get our ammo refilled. Yep, boss time. Noble's Rest. Why does that sound familiar? Oh dear. Oh, good. He's gonna teleport. Hello. Come on. just you and me. This ain't good. Oh, I'm out of dragon hearts. Oh dear. Well, that was not gonna go well. Didn't realize I went through so many of them so quickly. The teleporting is not fun. The teleporting, no bueno. But that's why it's difficult. Hello, where are you? Super itchy. Okay. I gotta do better at dodging, even though I felt like I was doing all right. The game didn't really like that I was doing all right. That is not good. This is not the start that I envisioned for myself. I'm dodging. Dodging on this dodge. God dang it. Oh, come on.
In trouble.
Oh, God. that way I might have had a chance, like a 2% chance of surviving that. I feel like we're doing okay against them. Sir, where are you? Seriously, dude.
God damn it.
Glitch. For God's sake, just glitch.
Those things.
front of him. I have no more dragon hearts. Hello? Seriously? Really? You're gonna take the win this way, huh? So which one am I facing right now? The Warden? Is that who I'm fighting? That looks like him. There are a lot of adds in this fight, and they can easily overrun you and try to run to the upper area, kill the adds that come at you first, and then deal with the boss. And then when it places the bells, destroy them. This isn't the right boss. There's no bells. Hold on. I'm going to bring up my video that I'm recording right now. Take a look at his name. Hold on. Welcome in, YouTube, to another... won't let me fast forward. Awesome. Why? Is it because I am recording? Is that indeed the problem? Who am I facing right now? Tell me. Who am I facing? Onslaught? Could be him. Main ability is blink. Yeah, this is him. He can disappear and appear at any place on the battlefield. This can cause disorientation and lack of sustained DPS. The best strategy is trying to stay close to him as he focuses more on his melee abilities than less than his blinking. Try to dodge his melee attacks and deal as much damage as you can. Usually tells you like what kind of armor, but it's not. I kind of figured like trying to stay close, and I think that's the problem. I'm rolling two back, and that causes them to blink again. So if I can keep us semi close and just like it was saying, just stay away from his melee. But the problem is I'm not doing very well with the meleeing. So I figure maybe at this point I need to put on the other armor, so that way I'm faster. I think that's what I need. Honestly, if I had the radiant gear, I'd definitely put that on for the matching thing. We got 35% maximum damage. And I think I've got another trait point. Oh, I have 4 trait points. Oh, he's... let's put 2 into crit damage. Like so. And then put 2 into executioner, right? And increase my chance again. No, because I think we're doing pretty well with crit as far as it proccing, right? Projecting. Scene. Exploiter. Could actually be decent as well, because I think we're hitting. But then again, maybe, you know what? I'm going to put, how are we doing? World Walker, Stamina Cost, Recovery. Let's put one into each of those. Okay, we're regenerating quickly. See, that's the problem. Stay away from the melee. Okay. Okay. Do we feel like maybe I should go back? That was pretty quick. It's unfortunate. If I could just get the radiant going, maybe we'd be better off. So let's go in. Come here, sir. Where are you? Actually. Oh, finally. Stuck. Hello? Get out of here. Yeah. Come on. You beat him to that spot.
My parts?
I don't call that a win.
Not enough room.
I have no harms. Let's just pop a little blood wart, you know? For safety. Pop another one. Jeez. Yeah, I suck. I'm not gonna lie. I suck at the dodging part. If I could just do that better, this mode difficulty probably wouldn't be that challenging. I'm not gonna lie. If you're decent with hand-eye coordination, maybe that's what I'm missing. Okay, so. We beat Onslaught. We beat his Onslaught. That's good. Can we do that? Yeah. Probably gonna call. I'll probably call the episode here and try to keep these broken up a little bit more. Okay, so we're going to call the episode here. If you like the episode, go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel and you want to help us grow, you can do it for free by smashing that subscribe button. Stay awesome. Stay safe, YouTube. We will talk again later. Bye-bye.